yo, check this out, everybody. This is at a rendering plant. They get these dead animals from farms, slaughterhouses, animal shelters, feedlots. Some of it is used as food. Not all of it, though. Some is edible and some is non-edible. But I want you to see how they're throwing different animals in these grinders. They already threw a goat, they threw a hog. Now they're about to throw a cow in it. See, the dead animals at the rendering plant that get classified as edible, they get sent to restaurants, fast food chains, butcher shops, and places like that. The non-edible animal byproduct is used for everyday products like soap, lubricant, polishes, and cleaner. Now look at this, they're throwing in a whole horse. Like, bro, they threw in 5 or 4 different animals in. Now you gotta ask yourself, you know there's not enough animals in the world to be producing all the food that they do in all these fast food restaurants and all these markets. I understand, when you eat meat, especially processed meat, it's not just gonna be one animal how you think. They don't waste anything, family. They make sure they make the most out of every part of the animal to sell us products and foods that are gonna get us sick. So we definitely gotta wake up, see the truth is right in front of your face right now. So if you keep eating the fast foods, the meat, using the same toxic product, then you're making these animals a part of your DNA. Time to make a change, fam.